You know, 1900s, President Taft went to visit President Diaz, took 4,000 men with him, and it almost was called off. Some guy had a pistol, gonna walk right up to Taft and just blow his brains out. But it was avoided. 4,000 troops. Think he felt safe?
Welcome to What If.